Take it slow.
Alright, how's it going, everybody? So I hope you guys have been enjoying the Heroes Highlights series, but it's not going to be the only game I play. In fact, I play a lot of different games, so... What are we tapping into right now? Wolfenstein 2 New Colossus. So, the point of this channel is to react, but not overreact. I'm sure you guys have seen a lot of those folks on Twitch and YouTube, and they have, you know, their reaction videos. And while they can be funny sometimes, I find that they're usually more like overreaction videos. So, yeah, I'm just gonna play the game. You might hear me chime in now and then, but, this is pretty awesome. Yeah, Wolfenstein does these. Does their difficulty levels pretty spot on. Let's see, I'll probably just do Bring 'Em On. Let's see. I wonder if I can change it while we're actually playing. But stick with
it. It's agony to dream like that and wake up to reality. Fergus Reed, one of the old guard.
You're still breathing, you dummy bastard. Hey, you're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Hey, doggy! Catch!
Private Wyatt, good kid.
See on the flip side, Captain.
General Deathhead is nearer to us now than he's been in years. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the Krieg war machine.
Let me make a choice.
Is Luke to the one you would have me dissect?
Thought I'd seen it all, but I've never seen true cruelty until now.
Oh, did the same.
Tak, panie doktorze. W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego.
I think I see someone. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me.
It's 1960. USA, they surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
On a train to Berlin.
Ich bin Oberstobernführer Engel.
Sehr schöne arische Züge.
The resistance fighters, where are they?
E.J. Blaskovich.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, facing the war is over. The three are weak. Don't have the guts to oppose them. But as always, they are wrong.
Set. Ross, according to official records, has been detained and sent off to a forced labor camp.
You said Ross?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Ross?
Your Dasha should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
I hope you'll find what you seek, my friend. My name is Bombate.
William J. Blaskowitz. Be safe out there.
No wonder he's my cat!
Max, oh,
Mr. Max!
Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt.
Das Yichud is an ancient, mystical society. We invent things. The technology, the development. Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined.
Take us back to Berlin, Blaskovich.
Since your old friend Frau Eng was leading the attack, Deathhead must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
You know what you have here, Captain? This is the Evil Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-Boat fleet.
Get inside the compound, as fast as you can. Wipe Deathhead off the face of the Earth.
Deathhead should have killed that man long ago.
Got you standing.
Captain! We are in position. The nuclear cannon is on.
Permission to fire. You're clear. Where are you? Look everywhere. Let's
go, bitch. Your father won't be home tonight. Business over in Dallas.
Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad.
Just rest and heal. I have soup and porridge. Which one would you like?
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Well, might as well stick with the one I originally chose. Oh, who's this guy over here?
So stubborn, Captain Blaskovich. Right. It's a good trait. Mine is patience. I have an endless...
Anya, what is it?
All right.
Caroline, this way!
That's what Fergus would have wanted.
That's what he would have wanted!
Did you think he would just leave you in here?
Oh gosh, there's a test of the show!
Wait for me, put your hands in!
That's not good.
Get in the helicopter!
Well, at least they're retconning that he was saved, that he didn't survive a nuclear blast. To do.
Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Bombate, we are out! Fire!
Yes, madam!
Nothing is bleeding here, go faster!
Back on!
And the great warmth washing over me.
Towel.
I think the sky's on fire.
Caroline, he's tight!
Press.
Death at the gates again.
Probably gonna have to adjust the audio settings.
Come on in, homebuddy.
Really fucking
sorry, I made you wait.
Oh, man, how you think this one? Shake my leg. Hold on. Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me If I ever have a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring.
Ooh.
It has been with our family for 8 generations.
Oh, there's a dog.
Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring. Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Mother.
Andre's an asshole.
Am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven?
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, my brother. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Ted, please!
Stay, this is Blaskovich. You fight through this, and I promise you, everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, bring me anyone for the good blood! Now!
Everyone, we need blood donors right now! You listening? Light up your mother's big face! Double
dog! Hey, Martin, yeah!
Looks sanitary.
I need light!
Stay down, you quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this, you know he does not!
Don't bullshit me, I saw him with her.
He's young.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
Ooh, all right.
I will not let you hurt my son. Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
Red, we cannot live like this. I cook, I clean, I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling, Red.
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to.
You are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth, or I shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth, goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you're just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
Classic.
You ungrateful bitch! Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at you. You are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life. Well, at least I can teach you.
Let me, I will.
Slow your breathing, Blaskovich. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau circle is rising. I will need you by my side. Let me make our move.
Oh, shit. Pregnant.
Can you feel the kicking?
Dinner time. Yeah. Yeah, you're a good girl. Yes, Bessie, you're such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger.
Nope.
That's right. Now, shoot her.
Nope.
Shoot her!
I ain't gonna do it. You better not make me game.
You little runt of a boy. And stupid to boot in that brick head of yours.
I ain't gonna do it.
Shoot her!
Nope.
You are so feeble, just like your mother.
Ah.
Just remember, my boy.
Yeah, shoot a defenseless dog. You're strong, man. with mouse settings, but I can work with it. Go over here and then I go. Seven.
Ha! It's you. Take this. They're looking for you.
Thanks!
Oh shit! Here they come.
You're probably dead. Yep. Upstairs? Nope.
Hey, this does not meet violation. There needs to be access to it.
Lost the war. Fucking guy in a wheelchair sneaks up on you. Let's go the other way. Okay, oh, I'm maxed up. Here, let me do a wheel. Alright. Pause. Alright. Thank you. go. Up and over. Can't really hide here. Show me your head. Show me your face. There we go. Oh, come on. There we go. We're in the business of finding out. Won't let me back on. I wanna get back on the ride. Subtle humor in this game already. Like, it's definitely serious, but I got funny shit like that. Oh boy, this is gonna be interesting. What happens if I go against the river? Am I strong enough? Am I strong enough? Oh, I am. But the game won't let me. Okay. Oh boy. I missed you. Nothing personal. What was that? on your game for a raiding party. There you go. Alright, let's see what happens. I think I secured behind me. Guess I did not. Oh, they gotta turn them off now. Hold the Star Spangled Banner. Huh. That's an interesting twist on the flag. Huh. Shh. Their best traveler. Oh, so where did they bomb? American people have never been so prosperous. Okay. Doesn't really say where they bombed. What's this? We're gonna die. I can feel it. No sleep for days. No sleep, fuck sleep. Goddamn it. E to close. I don't think there's anything special I missed, but I suppose it never hurts.